Dibyangi Debasmita. Today we are learning environmental studies. Name of the chapter: My Family and Me. A family is a group of people who live in the same house and are related to each other. Our first topic is nuclear family. Families in which only parents and children live are called nuclear family. They have parents with one or two children. Some nuclear families are small. Nuclear families with more than two are big families. Our next topic is joint family. Grandparents, parents, siblings, means brother and sister, uncles, aunts and cousins live together, same in the joint family. Our next topic is single parent family. Some children live with only one parent. Such a family is called a single parent family. Our next topic is people in a family. Tanya lives with her parents, sibling, paternal grandparents, means dada and dadi, her uncle and aunt, chacha and chachi, their children who are her cousins, and her father's sister Bua. Her maternal grandparents, means Nana and Nani, live in Nainital with her mother's brother and his wife, Mama and Mommy, and her mother's sister Masi. She does not meet them very often, but speaks on the phone and sends them emails. Our next topic is family tree. A family tree always starts with grandparents. They form the first generation. Parents, uncles, aunts, and Bua form the second generation. Children form the third generation. Our next topic is, what does the family teach us? When Saina goes to Tanya's house, Tanya asks Saina to leave her shoes on the shoe rack near the door. She explains that is a custom in their family to remove the shoes and slippers and wear one of the slippers kept on the rack. Most families follow a set of customs and traditions. These are passed on from one generation to another. Some common customs are eating dinner together, celebrating special days together. We learn many things when we live on a family. We learn to share, care, be kind to others, be helpful. Our family is our first school. They teach us good values like being polite, being respectful to elders, be helpful, taking care needs of other family members. Our next topic is new relatives. Tanya's boy is going to get married soon. Another member will be added to Tanya's family member. Her husband will be Tanya's new relatives. New relatives are added to a family from time to time when a baby is born, a relative gets married, a child is adopted. Our next topic is meeting family members. People who live in a nuclear family meet their other family members in special occasions and festivals. For example, on Diwali, Saina's uncles, aunts and cousins come to their home. They put up light and decorate the house together. They enjoy eating special dishes which Saina's grandmother prepares for all of them. Sometimes they also go picnics together. Saina looks forward to occasions when she can meet all her family members. Our next topic is, whom do I look like? Members of the same family resemble or look like each other. Saina looks like her mother. Both of them have straight hair and black eyes. Most of Saina's family